Auto focus is off. That's live. Video going live. 5-4.
Woo! Love is patient.
Shout out to Daytree
Media.
Love
is kind.
We about to watch the
it
recap
video. It does not envy. It does not boast.
God.
It is not proud. It does not dishonor others.
Oh.
It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrong. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices in truth.
We are just crossing the Mexico now.
Sleeping on the air mattress. Sometimes we didn't have no heat. I'm proud of all of your accomplishments, even the accomplishments that we're gonna have next week. You've always been in my corner through all my losses and with our wins. Even when I was lost myself, driving around, looking at the sky, trying to figure out why, you've been in my corner to the end, and I thank you. I know this road, this journey, this life will not always be bright and shining, but I promise to put a smile on your face any way possible. I promise to communicate, continue to open up, and be understanding. I promise to put family first, and always remember that you're a rider, and I'm a roller. Put us together, they can't stop both of us.
got older, I got to let the world enjoy this dude, man. His spirit, his soul. Everybody else got to, you know, get a part of that. I can't just be ball hogging it, you know?
The one thing that Tori is never is not perfect. She really is willing to personify. I'm so grateful to be able to have a long-lasting friend.
I just want to say thank y'all to everybody for making it this long way to this wedding. Without any of y'all, none of this was possible.
Bro,
that was so nice.
Man, y'all snap, bro. Like, that's what's the words that you could have for that? That's that's how you end the night.
I gotta watch it again.
I'm about to watch it like 10 more times, bro. Matter of fact, I'm about to call you.
It was so good.
It was amazing, man. Listen, Daydream Media, please book them right now. If you're about to get married or whatever you're about to do, book them for your videos.
Yes, book them.
Very professional, on time, attentive, creative.
Yeah.
Creative is the biggest word I can say to describe them. Professional. Did I say professional already?
I don't know, but yes, very professional. They are professional.
Dressed up to the T.
They will take care of you.
They will take care of you. Oh man, this is that's memorable.
Amazing.
Man, bro. Oh, man. I'm about to call y'all right now. Anything else you want to say to them before I call?
Thank you.
Thank y'all so much. Thank y'all so much. Bro, I'm calling you. That's crazy. Cool. Appreciate it, brother. Cheers. Salud. My guy. Bro. Man, bro, you just, oh my God, you snapped. I gotta end up.